How do I convert my eval to a fully licensed product? And yeah, this is like a almost a daily or every other day thing where you can download an eval for Windows IoT, but you'll soon find out that you can't convert an eval to real. Evals are strictly evals, and they do not allow you to just put a key in there and convert it to a real product. So we get that situation a lot, and it does suck for the OEM because they have to start over with the real media. And so for OEMs, we try to stress to them, make sure you're downloading the real media, not an eval. And the media in the Visual Studio or MSDN subscription, that's real too, but again, it's not considered the official media. So Microsoft wants you to use the media from the website that I had on the ticker that's not on there now, but microsoftoem.com.